From Landmark Credit Union Rink at UW-Milwaukee Panther Arena, we're underway. The faceoff win for the Griffins. That corner, the Admirals break out. Right wing, Salamaki at the red line. Left wing pass onto the tape of Pitlick. Left circle, he shoots and scores! What a rocket from Rem Pitlick! Beating Pat Nagel high to the glove side at 8:14 for Rem Pitlick, his ninth of the year. The Admirals are on top, 1-0.
Milwaukee Admirals, goal! Scoring his ninth goal of the season, number 16, Rem Pitlick.
And a great feed from Mika Salamaki.
Assisted by number 21, Mika Salamaki.
Carrier moves behind the net, Pumple stole it. Pumple will drop it to the slot. It pinballed off the shins of Carr. A backhander from the far circle. Trying to wind away from a defender. He does to the right circle. Laurent Dauphin dropped it off. A shot by Allard turned away from straight on. Turned aside by Pat Nagel. Hash marks Pumple. High slot. Terry. Right circle. Hirose. Hirose to the front of the net. That puck kicked away by Ingram. He robs Ford with the left pad. The faceoff. Turner Elson will flutter it to center. Knocked down by Allard, but hacked from him by Hirose. 2-on-1 for the Griffins. Hirose right circle to the left. Ford pushed it to the net. He scores! Matthew Ford will tie it up at 9:40. Looking up, but held in right point Wood. He'll slap a pass to the left circle. The puck to the front of the net. Ingram, with a paddle down, makes the stop on McLeod, and he covers. Griffins win the draw. Wood at the right point. Wood with a wrister. Riser, it hit. Traffic, and they scored! Matthew Ford with his second of the game! Behind the Griffins' net, plays the puck away to the near hash marks, and it gets by to the left point. Carrier, as Pearson missed the pass. Right circle to the dot, Carr to the front of the net. Schneider tripped up and he scored! Rem Pitlick is there for his second of the night. Schneider had the pass at the front of the net. He was upended but got the puck to wide open blue paint, and Rem Pitlick will bury it at 17-21. Pitlick's second of the game, his 10th of the year. Power play goal number 6 for Rem Pitlick. And the Admirals have tied this one at 2.
Scoring his second goal of the game, his 10th of the year, number 16, Rem Pitlick. Assisted by number 25, Cole Schneider.
The puck. Dropped it back to the point. Nobody home. The Admirals getting a change. Here's Gregor McLeod skating on the left wing. To the near dot, a shot. Ingram to stop. The rebound pushed to the goal, and Ingram will cover that up as Ryan Kuffner came crashing. Alex Carrier for the Admirals. Skating to the red line. Now to the Griffins' blue. He'll feed it left. Carr's behind the D. Goes to the net. A backhander and a save made. Pat Nagel with a huge glove save. Corner. Hirose skating out of the corner toward the right point. He'll flip a pass to the left point. Chalosky. Rising shot, tipped, and he scored! Turner Elson! Turner Elson tips it straight down past the glove of Connor Ingram at 18:02. Put away, but then it's held in by Carrier. Shot from the slot went wide behind the Griffins' net. It's tipped to the far wall. Grand Rapids is going to win this one here tonight. Final score, Grand Rapids 3 and the Admirals 2.